Adhikaranya. 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 Put more power to it. Adhikaranya. 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 Thank you. When we do this, you know, we can use the word in whatever way we want. You can meditate on it internally, so you can close your eyes, focus on your forehead, on your third eye, and you repeat the word internally now. Adhikaranya. 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 You can also whisper it to for yourself. Adhikaranya. Adhikaranya. Then you can use your name. For instance, I would use my name, Shiva. So I would go, Adhikaranya Shiva. Adhikaranya Shiva. So you can use Adhikaranya, your name. For instance, Adhikaranya Tikka. What's your name? Adhikaranya Aaron. Adhikaranya. Adhikaranya ra ra. Adhikaranya ra ra. Adhikaranya ra ra. Adhikaranya ra ra.